through us to the glory of the Father. Our sin nature must die. Our sin nature dead. Our new nature alive, born from above, offered to us, grace abounding, Jesus filling, living, and loving through us, continuing to minister to today's lost world through us, because we are living as a dead man to this world. The world is not important to us. We have a new world that is all important to us. That's the one we need to be concerned with. Why should we settle for a mediocre Christian experience? I've been doing this for a lot of years. I've seen too many like myself give up on it. I've seen many like you ignore it, walk away from it, decide it's not possible. Christ didn't go through what he went through to give us a mediocre experience. He went through what he went through to give us life, and life abundantly. And that abundant life is a holy life. And it is for us, not just the apostles, not just for Jesus, it's for us. We have been offered so much more. And when Jesus is Lord, it's all ours. When Jesus is Lord, we are all his. And that's where we need to live. Being all his. Why don't you bow your heads? I want to take a few moments before we dismiss for the elections. It's time for us to each one ask the Holy Spirit to see if there be any ways in us that do not please the Lord. It's time for us to yield ourselves fully to him. Holy Spirit, look us over, each one. If you find anything within us that is not pleasing, that is not Christ-like, would you show it to us and help us get rid of it? But first, we've got to be willing to get rid of it. So if the Holy Spirit is showing you anything that needs to go, ask him to help you. Because, ladies and gentlemen, I'm living proof that he will help you. My wife and I both, in seeking something we didn't know what it was called or what how to understand it, the Lord was faithful and gave it to us. And led us to the Church of the Nazarene, because this is the only denomination that proclaims holiness in all of its fullness. Still. And it will continue that only if our people will surrender everything to God. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for the truth of your word. We thank you for the power of your word. We ask you now, Lord Jesus, to move among your people in your church. Put your finger on that which is no longer necessary in our lives, that is only a hindrance. And you want us to get rid of it, and we want you to help us get rid of it. Because, Jesus, truly, we want to be free and live in this life as a dead man to this world, and live this life as fully alive unto you. We ask this in the very precious name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen.